Hi guys, welcome to or back to my channel. As you can see, I finally made an intro for my channel. I realized a bunch of teen moms have intros and like I didn't have any intro, so I was like, I might as well whip one together. So I hope you guys liked that. Today we're gonna be going to the aquarium and I just wanted to show you guys. I've been talking about how Gabriella keeps sitting up in her little lay down pram, like she's getting too big for it. She wants to sit up, she doesn't wanna lay down. She is constantly like trying to lift her head. So I got a new one. I got, it's like Hawk is what it's pronounced over there. It's like three wheels, so very easy to navigate. The seat goes all the way back and comes all the way forward. Like it lays straight down. And to collapse this thing, this is what amazed me because the other pram that I have, it takes like a hot minute to get it to collapse. But this one is just like, and it's down. So I really like it. It has two cup holders. There's like a nice little basket area that has the rain cover that we also got. And then cup holders, place to put your phone. It's really nice. So that's what's new this morning. So I made my normal breakfast, just Greek yogurt with blueberries and some eggs. I need to eat that and then I need to get in the shower and get ready for the day. So that's my plan. So I'm mid getting ready. Gabriella has eaten her breakfast. She just had baby cakes and apple and banana type of deal. She's getting dressed now. She's all ready for the day. This outfit is from Zara. It's 6 to 9 months and my 5-month-old baby fits it perfectly. She's so big. But yeah, we're ready for the day. She's so excited to go to the aquarium, aren't you, Mrs. Chicken? I can't wait. I think she's gonna love the colors. The zoo was a bit like, she wanted to sit up like me. The zoo was a bit, she's a bit too young for the zoo. She didn't really, you know, enjoy it as much as an older kid would, but with the aquarium, I think she's really gonna like it because of all the colors, like the blues and all the fish and everything. I think she's gonna be like, what? Because they're always moving, so. I think Gabriella loves this pram we just got out of our house, so I think she really loves this. She's just looking around and she has somewhere to put her little feet. She's just relaxing. And also, I can't wait till she gets tired so we can like move that back and she can fall asleep for the first time in it. But this thing is really good. I know I'm showing it way too much, but I'm really excited about it. Gabriella has fallen asleep in her buggy for the first time, and she loves it. I laid it all the way back, so she's like laying down. We are in the aquarium right now. Gabriella is loving it. I knew she would. Right now, we're looking at the turtles, and Gabriella is loving the turtles. Did you see that, Gabriella? She's like, what is going on? When they start moving, that's when she's like, oh, look at that one. Look at that one. They put like plastic and like stuff all over with a bunch of fish just to show like pollution. How it's killing the animals. I like this. Talks about it a little bit. This is her first time seeing Dory. From Finding Nemo, even though she hasn't seen Finding Nemo yet or Finding Dory. These things are gigantic.
Lobsters and king crabs.
Oh my goodness, look at those things.
Look how big that lobster is. That's a lobster, that's a king crab.
I'd love to eat that king crab right now. Gabriella fell asleep. Well, she might still be awake. I'll see if she's awake. But there's like a tunnel of fish. Mom, pull Gabriella's hood back so she can see. Let me go over here a second. Oh my goodness. It's really loud, but this is so cool. They have some jellyfish. They look so peaceful. You can see their little tentacles like as like they close because it like ripples. They look really thin. We finally found a Nemo. This is so cool. And a starfish.
That thing over there is ugly.
So, Gabrielle's eating. We're done at the aquarium. I'm just having a coffee. My mom is having a coffee. And we're chilled. She's eating her first bottle. She's being so good. She ends up staying up for the rest of the aquarium. But it was like a really small aquarium. So, I think next we want to check out the one that's like by the zoo.
So now we are doing Gabriella's first boat ride.
This is how we're getting all the way over to the other side where we live.
Gabriella has gone to sleep, and that's probably going to be the end for the vlog because she's going to be out for the night. I'll show you guys what she looks like if you can see. But she is out, like there's no waking her up, so that's just gonna be it for the vlog, I guess, today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Today was so much fun, and I think Gabriella really loved the aquarium. Like, she was looking at all the animals and everything, well, the fish, but yeah, I think she really enjoyed it. So I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next vlog. Like and subscribe. Bye.